Okay, welcome back to Kameo. This is part 13, I think. Okay, at the beginning of this cutscene, we saw, like, an avalanche happen, and, the entrance to the, like, sewer area, underground area with the shadow troll is blocked off now. So we have to go through here and, I guess, find a way to open that again. Oh, what the fuck is this? I don't remember seeing these enemies, so these must be new. But, since they're plants, they can easily be burned. It's like a low-flying dragon here with an egg. I assume we're gonna have to use that to blow up another boulder. Oh, actually, yeah, that boulder. The one that, is blocking off the entrance to the underground area. These plant things, jeez. I'll be taking that. Okay, so let's just roll this over to the rock here. Okay, so let's head down and fight the Shadow Troll. It's just gonna be like before, it's probably gonna have another new technique and we gotta adjust to that. Whatever. And the next elemental sprite is named Flex. Its name is dropped in the last part. Last part or two. It's like an alien. Well, that's the little form. We're probably gonna see a different appearance once we get him. Oh, okay, there's a new thing right there. It's like a skull bomb. Wow, there's so many of them. Oh no, they levitated out. Okay, where is he? Okay. Got him. Looks like another three hits, I want to say three or four. Oh! This keeps grabbing me, it's hard to kick them. There we go. Alright. Where did you go? Yeah, I could definitely say this is, like, a lot more difficult than the previous ones. There's more enemies and there's skull bombs. It sucked. Oh, he grabbed me. I've never been grabbed by the Shadow Troll before. Like, chokes the life out of you. Oh, he's right in front of me. How many skulls he summoned. I gotta lure one of these guys, like, all the way in here. Damn it. It seems like these skeletons move a lot faster, too. See, I've been grabbed a lot more often. I can't see where he is. Oh, here. Oh, okay, that was the final hit. I wasn't sure. Thought there was one more to go. A lot of trouble to get this guy. What the hell? Wow, he looks completely different than his, like, little baby form. Okay, but I noticed he kind of looks like one of those plant guys, but he has, like, tentacles and weird eyeball things. Okay, so now we get to deal with those, because we actually have to get out. Flex. Actually, before we start that, let's upgrade some of his powers. Actually, I want to upgrade that. That'll let us use the firepower more often. Okay, and flex. We'll upgrade that. Sounds good. He's a very odd-looking individual. I thought Flex would be like a super strong, like, elemental warrior. Instead, he's like a one that, like, stretches around. Yeah, I'll get that one too. That one sounds good.
Weed.
Let's see, I'll upgrade that. I'm upgrading, like, the guys I use a little bit more often. What are these? Oh, I like that. You can bust through shields. That's probably going to be very useful for later on. Probably towards the end of the game, when I'm sure there's going to be a lot of shield trolls. That sounds really good, but maybe I should hang on to my elemental fruits at the moment. Okay, so this thing, you can slap and... Okay, so that's what he does. He just, like, slaps.
Remember, I'm always here in the whatnot. Flex.
All right. Let's see what he has to say.
Very far. Is it really that complicated?
Okay, these are called licky stems. You can latch on their tongues. I don't know what that did, though. Let's try that.
What would you do without me and the whatnot for assistance?
Okay. Oh, there. Okay. Okay, the ones down there didn't really do anything. This one is the one that you had to grab onto so you can get out. Oh, what do we got going on over here? It's probably at the entrance here. All the way at the entrance. Oh no. Oh, another one.
To reach the snow temple and find Yeros, we'll need to make use of the icy paths. Legends.
Oh, okay. So those, like, transparent, like, little structure things. You have to get another guy, and there's an invisible treasure chest here, which I'm sure that one guy can get as well. I wonder what's in here. Is there a shortcut? Oops. Ah, okay. Not really a shortcut, but a different area. Okay, let's check anything under here. Just hearts, but I'll take those. I kind of need those. Okay. Yeah, he said 40 below is the name. And I guess we'll be getting him soon. Actually, it looks like we have to scale this wall. Actually, wait, this is where we came. Do you have to go back up there? Oh, shoot.
Chiller.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Oh, shoot. Yeah, that's where we came from, and that green dot is over there on that side, but I don't know how to get over there. The great tree. Oh, the great tree. I guess that big tree area right there. Alright, well, is there a faster way to go down there? Actually, I think this is it right here. Like, you have to go up here. Wait, maybe you can drop down here. What's down here? Oh. Okay, I don't like the way this thing sounds. These sound stupid. Yeah. Pretty cool, like, elemental warrior, whatever, but he seems kind of silly. Okay. Well, let's do it. Ortho, I think his name is. Ortho said, and, head back to the tree area here.
I can't help feeling something's brewing out on the Badlands. Well, it's probably just my mind playing tricks on me. We have a shadow troll to hunt down.
I'm not sure if the game wants you to go to the Badlands or continue doing this, but he wouldn't mention that if something wasn't going on out there, so let's go back out to the Badlands. You know, that's probably it because, oh wait, maybe I can buy this thing. Fruit finder? Oh, he looks weird. It's orange.
This status page rounds up your progress so far.
Okay. Oops. Yeah, let's get out of here. Because it seems weird that you would get two elemental warriors back to back so quick like that. Like right when we exited that cave. Oh yeah, well, this is actually going to show what's going on out there. Oh wow.
I knew it. An elemental shrine is under attack. We have no choice but to break off pursuit of the Shadow Troll and return to the Badlands before it's too late.
Alright, yeah, let's get out of here. Oh, actually the shrine has a life meter, so we actually need to get out there now. Okay, we're almost there anyway. Ouch. Oh, I wish I had more health than this. Crap, that kind of sucks. Alright, well, we're out here now, and, let's see where we have to go. It was taking
We've
a little bit to load.
Far to let the elemental shrine be destroyed without a fight. Do whatever you can to take out those infernal catapults. There may be some ammunition that we can use near the shrine itself.
Okay. Oh shoot. I keep forgetting how to land on your feet, but it's not a big deal, I guess. Let's hurry up and get over there. It's already losing some health already. Damn. Not really that fair because, I mean, it takes some time to get there. It's only a little bit, but depending on how difficult that is, well, we'll see. Okay, the shrine looks like it's at the top of this mountain here. I don't know how to get up there, though. There should be a path around here somewhere. Okay, wait, I see. Maybe we're supposed to go around. Okay, hopefully this is the right way. I'm not sure. Crap. No, this is a dead end.
If you'd like some advice, check your current objective in this part of the book.
That doesn't really tell me. Oh, he followed me all the way over here. I'd run over him, but I really need to get out of here. I need these hearts, too. Oh, that's weird. I wonder if I could. Well, I probably shouldn't try that now. It's like a dinosaur that looked like you could ride. I'll be honest, I ditched the horse to go for the dinosaur, definitely. Yeah, I don't understand how I'm supposed to get up there. damn it. Oh, here, here. This is awesome. There we go. Okay. Wasted some time there. That kind of sucks. Okay, well, I need to put the horse down, but it's probably gonna get stolen, but oh well. Oh, they killed me! Oh, oops. Not this thing again. Okay.
We've come too far to let the elemental shrine be destroyed without a fight. Do whatever you...
Alright, well, there's something we gotta do with these catapults. Definitely don't want to get launched, because that hurts. I don't know if that's what you're supposed to do. But... Oops. Oh, here. Let's push this into the catapult. Seems a little easier to push these with her. Oh, damn. Well, I guess they know what I'm trying to do here. Maybe I'll switch to him. He's a little bit bigger. So, there we go. There we go, okay. So looks like there's three to take out. Let me load up this one here. And they did note to take out the dragon, so I'll probably do that once I'm done here. Look, they're trying to attack me too. Alright. Oh, here. There's more rocks right here. Now get off that zone. God damn it, everybody get out of the way. You're lucky I'm trying to do something here, otherwise I'd be kicking your ass right now. Oh no, maybe it was. That certainly was easier to do than the previous one.
I'm starting to see something of Solon's spirit in you after all. Come on, leave the stragglers to our troops and let's...
Okay, yeah, so let's head back to the village. Our job here is done. The only thing is I can't find the horse. Where's the horse? Worst comes to worst, I'll just have to go there on foot. That's gonna suck, though. I guess I didn't have to take out the dragons. They didn't really get in the way. Where's the horse? This sucks. Alright, well, yeah, I guess I'll just have to go there on foot or whatever. Yeah. We just roll down the mountain or whatever. So that part wasn't too bad. Like I said, it was certainly easier than the previous one. That other one Well, that was mainly because you had to... You had to wait for your AI partners to do most of the work in terms of defeating the enemy, and they're not too bright, and they die pretty easily, and they get in the way. So, but this one, it was mostly just you doing the work, and it wasn't that bad. Okay, so we're gonna head back to the village and obtain the next elemental warrior of 40 below, I think was his name. I hope I'm going the right way. You know what, I'm not. I think I have to go around. No, maybe not. Where the hell am I going? I don't remember. Wait, no, it should be over here. Yeah, there we go. I think I cheated the game. I don't know if I'm supposed to be up here like that. Oh, over there. Okay, I see. At least that showed me the path back over here. Sucks not having the horse though, and basically jog over here. It's not very fun. I think it's pretty cool. You can actually see the attacks coming your way. It's too bad you don't get to ride a dragon, like fly around. That's a cool visual right there. Like that. Alright, let's scale the wall again, back up to the village, and we'll do everything I just mentioned. Alright, here's the entrance. Okay, in the next part, we're actually gonna get started with the pursuit of the next shadow troll. So, thanks for watching, see you next time, and look out for the next part.